it's going pretty good. Just hooked in. Got a peacock on bread. Peacock on bread. Peacock on bread, you guys. It was on the bottom, and he came and looked at it, and I pushed it, and he got it. Peacock bass on bread. I had a feeling it would happen today, but you just never know. But with these juveniles, it's a little more common. I never got a big one on bread like this one. Dang, I got goosebumps from that. It's got some blue on the chin. Got on bread, guys. Show you, look, all I got some bread here. That's it. No live bait, just bread, you guys. When I saw him looking at it, I just twisted and he was gonna get it and just hit it. Alright, just going for this tilapia right here when I got that peacock on bread. It's like my second time doing it on camera. And maybe like the... it's probably about the third or fourth time I ever do that. Nice tilapia there. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, huh? They're nice. See ya. Nice fish, but they make a mess in your tank. Peacock again on bread. I've seen that guy. Juvenile. Damn. First time ever. Twice in one day. That guy was just sitting there, and when the bread got near him, I noticed he looked at it, and then I just pushed it kind of fast, and he nailed it. Go to perch. beach in there. There you go. Bread. No bait bucket, all I got is a bag of bread. That's it.